Hi, in this video, I will show you how to recover lost partition using TestDisk. Suppose I just delete a partition on this one. It now displays as unallocated. First, let's go download TestDisk. Google TestDisk. Okay, without TestDisk, CGSecurity. Click download. And select the version according to your system. Save file. TestNet is a portable program. You don't need to install it. Just extract and run it. Once you have downloaded the file, extract and run it. Program name is TestDisk Win. TestDisk operate in command line mode. The first step is ask you to create log for storing technical information and message. Press enter to continue. Next, you have to select media to scan for recovery. I want to recover the partition in this one, which is physical drive 1. So select the media and press enter. Select partition table type. Usually this will detect by the program, so press enter to continue. Select analyze and press enter. Select quick search and press enter. TestDisk returns a result that is has found a partition as highlighted in green color. Press enter to continue. If you haven't found partition that you want to recover yet, you can select deeper search. Please check documentation on TestDisk website for more information. Otherwise, select write to apply change to the disk. Press Y to confirm right partition table. Now it asks you to reboot the system. Click OK. Select Quit. Again, select Quit to quit program. Now reboot your system. Once you reboot your system, open disk management. Right-click on Windows icon and select Disk Management. You will now see the partition on this one is recovered and active, but no drive assigned to it yet. So right-click on the partition and select Change Drive Letter and Path. Click Add and assign D letter to the partition. Click OK to continue. Now I can explore my drive D. Okay, that's it, the end of this video. If you have any question or comment, please leave it below. Thank you for watching.